Now, to finish it off, I actually wanted to use a Rast sound plugin called Juicer. So I want to juice up the bass frequencies here with the subs, increase the juice. Nice. I also want to do it with the choir, just give it a more wide feeling. It's just a little bit of an extra special thing to put on top of your tracks. I think it works really well combined with Isotope's Ozone to give it even more of a punch, and that way your track is really filling out that sonic space.